This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem behind this gate?
Shh, shh.
The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down. Can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay! I can get power to that console!
Getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. Fractals rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose.
On it.
Wake up! Over there!
Where I need to go. This should come in handy.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these heavy equipment.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The Divine Source, could it really be here?
Feel air coming from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. No. There's tons of rock and ice on the way.
On the way in.
Lucky. You might get...
We got incoming!
I don't know who else it could.
There! Open up!
Comrades.
Use these other cables to rip open the door.
Anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.